for the 24-year-old from Kanagawa, Tatsuki Machida. Two quads. First up in his program. Super confident a couple of days ago. Can he keep that through here the next 4.5 minutes? Quarto. So his second one should be coming up in his next element. Should have a combination. And he did. Quad toe, double toe. Triple axel, triple Tolu.
Well, he is off to the races. Sensational bit of footwork. Now, he is prone to losing his focus and concentration towards the end of the program.
The second triple axel.
Just
not as pretty as the first.
Well, he gave that everything, almost too much.
Fight to hold on to that triple looper. Another move after the loop was landed. But no problem there with the Lutz. Triple flip, double toe loop, double loop.
Just one jump pass to go, and there it is.
Incredible. No surprises with the reaction from the crowd or the coaches. But in all probability, you're looking at the world champion here. Unless we're going to see something quite miraculous, he's put himself out of reach. His first world championships, it's just not right.
It's amazing, isn't it? I think you're right, Simon. I can't see that being beaten, to be honest with you. Even if Han Yu skates clean, I don't think he'll have enough points there. I don't think he can do it. Get those 5 points back from the short.
Two quads, seven triples. Beautiful skating. He didn't put a foot wrong. It looked, a couple of the jumps looked a little iffy, but the points were there. I think he was round on all the jumps. Yep. As you say, rotation is key.
It looked to me as though he got all the levels that he needed on the spins. It's a wonderful program, and he kept his nerve together. It takes a special, special person to be able to cope with that kind of pressure and perform like that. Two programs back to back. I tell you, I think the draw was perfect for him.
Yeah.
Because he only had to wait one skater after the warm-up, and it doesn't give you enough time to really think about what's going on. You can't overthink it.
No.
It's a good place to skate.
Because if Han Yu had skated then and skated rather like he had, then all the pressure would have been on him.
Absolutely, yeah. Now he's thrown down the gauntlet to the other guys. The pressure is well and truly on Han Yu, who, what did he skate? Fourth in this group, and Fernandez second to last. Amazing. And it was great to see him not put the combination on the first one, because the landing wasn't quite as solid as it could have been. And then to come back, of course, that puts pressure on the second quad. But it didn't matter. It was an absolute blinder, and he put a beautiful double toe on the end of it. There's the triple axel. And I have seen him in the past just let things go, like the triple salchow towards the end of the program. Sometimes that gets doubled. But not today. He made everything count.
Well, he had a career-best short program, scoring 98-21, 7 points more than he's ever scored before. And presumably, it's a career-best free program. 174-20 is his best mark.
Yeah, you'd have to think so. I'm pretty sure that's going to be a career-best. The technical panel taking their time. They're reviewing those quads and the triple axels, looking at the spins again just to make sure they've got the levels right.
Well, he could not have done more, and he's very probably done enough. Oh, 184, 10.